One of the ideas that is most inspiring to me is that human beings have the potential to reach much greater heights than they ordinarily do. When I see the students in my own classrooms, I know that some of them will be extremely successful and others maybe not so much. And the difference between those two is habits of mind that those ones who are successful actually adopt. There's sort of a myth out in the world that people who are very innovative, who are geniuses, come by their genius by magic. You know, we have these great myths of an apple falling down and Newton suddenly thinks of calculus. Well, those are great myths and they're fun, but they're not reality. Reality is that brilliant innovators and brilliant thinkers come by their brilliance through step-by-step, rather practical methods of thinking, methods that you can personally learn. That's what this course is about. What we're going to do is to teach you effective methods of thinking through mathematics. That is, you're going to see some mathematics, which in itself is fascinating and really interesting, but you'll see that it all comes naturally by following strategies of thinking that allow you to develop brilliant ideas. And then we'll isolate those methods of thinking, and that's the take-home lesson. Those are the lessons that you'll be able to apply in every part of your life, your academic life, your professional life, and your life as a citizen of the world. So it's going to be my pleasure to introduce you to effective thinking through mathematics.
Okay, cut. That was great to just, for kind of the most important thing.
What?
You forgot to say it was gonna be fun.
Oh, well, of course it's gonna be. I did say it was about math.
Well, yeah.
Math is automatically fun. But look, no, actually we're gonna have a bunch of puzzles. That's one of the first things we do is a bunch of puzzles.
Mm-hmm. What do you think?
Well, everyone likes magic. I think if you taught that instead, more people would sign up. Thinking sounds hard.
Thinking sounds hard, but wait. Look, what I'm trying to say is that if you adopt the strategy of thinking, it becomes who you are. It's an everyday activity. It's the way you approach every challenge of your life, and so that it just becomes natural. So it's not hard. It's just better. That's all. So are you going to sign up?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.